All right. Honey Island was the swamp, which were low clearance areas, such as not a grassy trees and low clearance water, such as alligators and stuff like that in the swamp. Well, coming up, I'll show you. If you notice, you don't see any hitchhikers on this road, do you? The reason why you don't see any hitchhikers is because they know they're in danger zone. An alligator can walk across this road at any moment. You might see some swimming right here. Back to that area. I will show you the devastation of sight coming up. Put your cameras ready. I'm gonna fly you here. Like I said, you normally suntan all along this little area here. Might see the gate in there, side of the road. Like I said earlier, folks, you don't see any hitchhikers out here. Did you see any vehicles working down here in the wetlands? The reason why, in Texas, like I said, an alligator can walk across this road at any moment. Wild boar, bobcat, or coyote. Let's go in the wetlands. Snakes.
Nope.
All right, but here in Louisiana, we're heavy with the reptile industry also. Water moccasin, python, and rattlesnakes live also here in Louisiana a lot. I'm going to tell you about a snake story that happened to me here in Louisiana about 12 years ago. You know, I just moved back after the storm. I used to live in Miami since Katrina. I just got back about a year ago, and about 12 years ago when I used to live back here in New Orleans, one night I was about to wash my vehicle. It was about 9 o'clock p.m. that night, and I went to pick up the hose pipe to wash my car. It wasn't a hose pipe, it was a snake. I dropped it. The snake ran under my vehicle. I dropped it. If it would have bit me, I would not be talking to anyone today if that snake would have bit me 12 years ago, but I dropped it. The snake ran under my car. I jumped into my car and I killed it and ran over it. I took a shovel, scooped him up, and fed him to the ant pile. And guess what? The snake was the same color as the hose pipe. A lot of snakes here in Louisiana also, too, here in this area.
No.
All right, didn't I tell you they live right there in that area? Like I said, you don't see any hitchhikers out here, do you? Or do you see any cars broken down? They know they're in harm's way. All right, folks. Get your cameras ready, everyone. Get your cameras ready, everyone. Anyone got any cameras? Get your cameras ready, everyone. I'm going to give you the closest look to a gator you want to see in your life. Hold up. Not this one. Let me slow down. It was. I tricked you. Get your cameras ready. I just got y'all warmed up there. Okay, let me see what happened. I may have been tricked. I may have been tricked because last week, if I'm not mistaken, we had a 5-foot gator on the side of the road. Somebody must have came, picked him up. I apologize, because we did have a gator on the side of the road, and I wanted to show it to you. That was the closest you're going to get to a big one on the side of the road. Somebody must have came, scooped it up, or the buzzards of wild nature came, got it. Sorry, I apologize. But last week they had one land so big across the road there. Sorry, I couldn't show you one close up with your camera. All right, everyone, we're in the city limits of New Orleans. We're probably about 9 miles from downtown Bourbon Street, French Quarter. area had anywhere from 8 to 12 feet of water right here in Katrina to the right. Residents are back to the right. City Church came back after storm to the right. To the left did not return back. Funding of Louisiana. Still a lot of work to do here in New Orleans. Lots of work to do here in New Orleans. The Sam's and Walmart wholesale, nothing left. Concrete slab, Mother Nature, Katrina to the right. To the left used to be the Grand Movie Theater. Magic Johnson owned it, did not return back to New Orleans after Katrina. To the left, the Grand Movie Theater. It'll probably be a block or two from everything, because if you stay from hotel to hotel, you'll be on this bus another 40 minutes. So I'm gonna make it convenient for everybody. Okay? Yeah. A lot of work to still do here in New Orleans. On the list gonna be 135 Decatur. All right, you tell me your destination, I will drop. A lot of good eating restaurants here, 135 area, Decatur Street, Horse and Buggy Ride, Jackson Square, the Riverfront, Cafe de Mine, all that's coming up in the area. Like I said, this area doesn't look like Honey Island. You're in the French Quarter of New Orleans. Sheraton Hotel, you're still aboard.
To the right, sir.
Sheraton Hotel, to the right. Watch step as you exit it. Hilton Garden, and coming up, Gravia and Baronda. Hilton Garden, to the left. Gravia and Baronda, to the left. Hilton Garden, to the left. Hilton Garden, to the left.